Good morning, folks. Welcome to Doofy Country Boy Outdoors. I'll be your guide, Robert Stanley. Today we'll be embarking on an overnight trip. We got about 10 kilometers in this gravel road, then another 3.5 kilometers down a nice lake, where we will come into a bit of a grassy field and set up camp. Hopefully we'll get to enjoy some wildlife. We'll definitely get to enjoy some beautiful scenery. And with any luck, we'll run into some trout. Anyways, sit back and enjoy the great outdoors.
Windy. Thank you. see what we got here. I don't know how the audio is going to be on this, but how was your deer? Oh. Leave them aside. Decent.
So boys, I'm totally new to this YouTube thing. I've been on TikTok for a while. That's only usually a minute long videos, but there's a fair bit of work to this. I want to be honest. Not only that, I have no clue if that camera's on me right now or can even hear me. It might be all going to work in vain. Who knows? But me and my lovely wife Jessica, say hi darling, are here enjoying the outdoors. Whether we catch the trout or not, don't matter. We're going to have a lovely supper now at once. Have a good night in tent. Play. We are catching some trout, but seen a beaver, seen a loon earlier. I tried to get a video of. What seems to be the only thing biting now is flies. I just had one. The worm is pretty much dead, are you, dear?
Yeah. It's making sore.
Yeah, you're really making sore.
I think my rod's broke. Yeah.
Your rod's broke, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you're going to have to take this one. And I'll fix yours.
Oh, that's a big ant. That's a big bug. Big ant.
Where?
What are you doing in here?
Hitching rods, folks.
Yeah. You alright? Big ant. Oh, we got him inside now.
There we go. I don't think he's very big, though. Bad. Not big enough for me to keep today at all. Where do I get you hooked, my friend? Whoa! Well, good release. So boys, I'm sure you've heard Murphy's Law. What can go wrong will go wrong. Well, I'm going to tell you, this trip here, I've used that law to the full extent. Hey there. Sure about the fly rod, according to the fish is jumping. Don't matter, I got yours fixed up. Seems you're going to be my sidekick, I'll have to buy you a good expensive rod, I guess.
Yes.
There you go, dear.
I like this one.
That one.
This one. It's cheap. It falls apart.
Yeah, but I'm always having to fix it, see?
But you love me.
This is true.
I did like with the wind.
No flies.
I kept the flies away for a little bit. I got my hat sprayed though. They've moved down from my hat and face. I caught some gram. Biggest catch of the day.
Oh, you got the big one.
Yeah. Oh, he fell off just at the last minute.
You know, our young fella just like you.
What's that now?
I said, our young fella just like you. Loves to catch the bottom. I'm looking at you. I reeled right to the top of my rod.
I got nibbles. That's all I got, my son.
You got nibbles?
Lock.
Oh, you got your worm gone.
Lock.
Look at that there, lock.
Man, that's not even sensible.
Suppose you want me to bait you hook for you now?
No,
why?
You can give me a worm. I'll bait
man,
you.
Man, oh man, I better not speak too loud. There's not a bit of wind. Yeah, so one of the things that did go wrong, I forgot my anchor. That's just one. And it's blowing an actual gale.
This anchor actually going here, right? Yep.
Oh, there we go. There we go. Great big mouth. They bite crazy, but they're not. Oh, well, nice little brookie, but we'll let him go. Here, little fella. Oh, it's a good thing we brought steak. You got that old cheap Walmart line on, see? That one?
Oh, no stock. No, it's me, I'm getting stuck.
Dandy little brookie boys. Not big enough to keep though. We'll let him go, eh? Just like that. Man, that's some big trout out there. I can see them in the water. Fly rod. Can't see it from the boat though. I was going to bring a fly rod too. Mm-hmm. I said, nah, we got enough stuff to bring with us. Well, here we are watching for these flies. can see him feeding the water over there too.
Yep. I see him earlier. He's huge.
All right. Hopefully I get in before we go goes in the shore. Dandy little trout. Here we go back. Good guy. The trout in this pond are really hard to catch. They're picky eaters. Comes right on into the boat and grabs hold. You figures you got a whale and it's all in good fun. The house over there. I love beavers. They're such hard workers. Well, boys, the grub's on. Sure about a bigger frying pan. Well, it's gonna be something good. Still blowing a gale out, even though you'd never say it. Looks pretty calm, but when you get to around that point, she's windy. So what we got for supper this evening is some mushrooms and onions and asparagus. Some good old steaks, not moose steaks, so I'm all out of moose, but beef will do. We're gonna get this grub in us now. Maybe go out and try for another trout. Maybe go to bed. It's been a long day. Some good. Boys, tell me that's not eating good for out in the woods. I would have bear law.
morning, boys. Nature's alarm clock out there going this morning. Some morning this morning. I'm gonna get up early on the go, I think. Get packed up early because call for rain after dinner. See how it goes. Get some breakfast on the go at once. Old Darren's still asleep. Maybe I'll stay in bed for a little while longer. So morning's morning, boys. A little different than it was yesterday. Might actually get around sensible. If all goes well. You can't beat this.
Bears will be coming this morning.
There you go. Who's late part of the pork pie?
I did. That's what I'm doing. That's pleasantly mine.
tunes on in there. All right, boys, it's been a fantastic stay. We're going to break camp now because it's calling for rain, even though it don't look like it. But we're going to break camp now and...
Fantastic 2 days and one night. It's been a definite learning experience for myself with this YouTube channel. With batteries dying and not recording when I thought it was and stuff like that. And now my SD card is full. So we're going to head around home, call it a weekend. And if you stuck along this far, awesome. Thank you. Go ahead and hit the like button. And if you want to see more, I promise it'll only get better from here. Go ahead and subscribe too. And we'll see you later on. Take care and keep straining on her.